nothing more than letters assigned directories where files can be stored. Both DOS and NetWare use drive pointers to move quickly to these areas. But drive pointers are used a little differently in DOS than in NetWare. The next few moments, we're going to be talking about drive pointers. Drive pointers are nothing more than letters assigned directories where files can be stored. Both DOS and NetWare use drive pointers to move quickly to these areas. But drive pointers are used a little differently in DOS than in NetWare.
Differently in DOS than in NetWare. The next few moments are nothing more awesome.